A pro-Palestinian ship loaded with humanitarian supplies has been seized by Israeli warships to prevent it docking in the Gaza Strip. The Estelle, registered in Finland, had on board around 30 activists from various countries, including 5 members of the European Parliament and a former Canadian MP. The vessel was taken to Ashdod in Israel.
Since we have a maritime security blockade, according to the international law, we had to intercept them in order for them not to break this blockade. The interception was done quietly, peacefully, no one was hurt.
It's the latest in a series of vain attempts to deliver supplies to Gaza. We worry a lot about what will happen to those people as they were attacked by 5 Israeli military boats in international waters. Israel says the blockade is to prevent arms reaching Palestinian militants. The Estelle put into several European ports en route to its destination. The spokesman for the mission said the ship was carrying building materials, toys, and educational items.